Hi guys, my name is Garbs and welcome back to another video. And so in this episode, I'm in a completely different location to where we were last time. These are the Eriador woodlands. Somewhere, look, I'm all the way down here. Last episode, we were all the way up there. How did I travel so far? Well, I have some footage to show you that I recorded yesterday. A bunch of footage I recorded yesterday that turned out to be a disaster. But it was really fun in the meantime, and I ended up getting to this brand new location. And if you're wondering where I am, I'm just outside of Gundabad at work camp. So I want to try and roll this yesterday's footage round about now. And so here we are. The Gundabad Orc Invasion. Devorin, it is already nightfall. Ow. Wait, I'm gonna get leather out of these guys. Oh my gosh, I got so many achievements. As a guy to work. I was slain by a Gundabad warg. How on earth am I gonna defeat this? Rangers! Help me, Rangers. Who are you calling a filthy baggy? I'm calling you a filthy baggy. Oh god, he walks, walk! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna come into the Shire! Kill hobbits, not me! Yeah, go after the hobbits! I'm not nice and fresh, you know! Gundabad war. Oh! Bonk. Yeah, the invasion stopped. It's just these guys left over. Orc dropped. Gundabad Orc. I wanna get that Orc. What was it? Like, Orc pelt or something. I want that just in case I can use that as leather. Oh wait, is that leather? No, it's not leather. Yeah, get them together! Oh no. Gundabad warg, 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 warg. What's this? Warg fur. Warg fur. I want more of that stuff. Warg bone, warg fur. Putting that stuff in there. I know I haven't been in the Eriador Downs for long, but oh gosh. Coins. Collect all this orc stuff. Wait, move? Again, I've only been here for 2 episodes. By the time you're seeing this. Maggoty bread. Okay, that's quite gross. Heaven's Day, 5th of Winterfell. 1401. But yeah, I was gonna try and pack up my stuff again and travel to the actual Eriador. Yeah, there was a place there. Fornost. I was gonna try and travel all the way over there. If that's a doable thing. And I wanna try and get like Ranger of the North stuff. Large pouch, that's my pouch that I use for moving. So I want to try and do that. I'm gonna take the Ranger crafting table as well. Try and set up in like a camp. I'm gonna meet different Rangers of the North. But I think I should probably go now. Aldrich. That's a wing map. Tells me locations and stuff. There's like nothing. This is quite barren actually. No, I know, because I wanted to try and sit on my base like really far down. What's this? That little island down there maybe? Oh, there's something over there, I think that might be an area to camp. Don't be surprised, it's just Angmar leggings. I'm not actually with Angmar. That's a little rabbit. Okay, I think this might be like a Ranger of the North camp. Oh, wow. Ah! What's this? Who are you? An Agundabad orc. Gundabad works. But yeah, is this a Ranger of the North camp or something? Yes, it is! It is! Hello! Avery Dree and Bear Girl, I probably pronounced those wrong. I'm sure someone in the comments section will probably fix me and tell me how to actually pronounce it. Ranger's boots. Okay, what's this? Is this like a... No, that's not a pig. A wild boar. No. Well, it's quite a lot of them, actually. Oh gosh, he's attacking me. He drops pork chops. No leather whatsoever. Is that like a ruined tower or something? But yeah, I think I might set up in this like little camp of area. This little ranger camp. I'm gonna try and get set up in maybe like a tent or something. Gondorian bow. Yeah, this looks nice. I know there's a ranger crafting table in the middle, but I want to take my own ranger crafting table. And barrels for making cherry liquor. Okay, I've actually done... Oh yeah, bed. Don't know where to place it, I'm sort of running out of space. But yeah, that might be good. I'm looking for leather. So... Let's go and see what is in this, what this tower has to offer. It's just water there. I don't want to die here. I do not. I mean, I might set my spawn, I might have to set my spawn point, but it wouldn't be worth it, would it? No. No, it wouldn't. But I'm doing it anyway. I'm doing it so I can get some loot at the top. Because I heard, I read up on the Lord of the Rings Minecraft mod wiki. that you can get loot in these towers. Fuck, no, I don't think I could set up in one of these towers. Oh no, brick. Okay, oh no, brick. Right. Gonna try and fill in some of these. Oh, wait, under this chest. An iron dagger, gold nugget, and silver nugget. Okay. That was worth it. I don't think it was. Wait, just as I said, I don't know where I'm gonna get cows. Yes! Right, I'm gonna take these guys into, like, a pen or something. I'm gonna try and make a pen for these cows, but I'm gonna need wood. Guys, I know I didn't have time to record this on camera, but there's an Angmar invasion at my base. I was just about to do some work off camera, and like this Angmar invasion, like started up in like my whole entire base. Look at all this. And there's like guy, I was killed by a guy with a bomb. This is just madness. I'm gonna try and take as much stuff as possible with me and escape, hopefully. I'm gonna take everything out of this camp for safekeeping. And, I don't know what is exactly. Yeah, it was a bombardier, whatever. I'm just running for it. I'm trying to get into like a safe location. In fact, as safe of a location away from you as possible. Oh gosh, that was like super, super scary. An invasion right in the middle of Eriador. Look, I'm in the middle of nowhere. And this Angmar invasion came over. Look, Angmar is all the way over here. And they came over here and launched an invasion. I don't know what to say. But I was going to try and make a base down on this island right here. So I'm going to need to go through Far Harad. Or near Harad. Or... yeah, Mordor. I honestly have no idea what just happened. So, Angmar launched an invasion on my base. Let's just observe how dangerous that was. Just how full-on dangerous that was. Look at what they've done to my base. First, there was a Gundabad invasion at the beginning of this episode. Now, it's an Angmar invasion. I'm taking a screenshot of that. Oh gosh, I'm being trailed by wargs. I'm gonna get out of here as soon as possible. Just get on this road, get down, fast travel. Okay, I'm back. And I found this, another Rangers of the North camp. I spent ages trying to come across this, and all I found was a Gundabad camp, which I stayed away from. Hopefully there's not going to be an Angmar invasion here. Just trying to check if there's anything good. Well, Ranger tunic, I'd like that. Hopefully there's not going to be another Angmar invasion. That was the scariest thing I've ever encountered here. Scarier than anything else. Even scarier than that Gundabad invasion I had back at the Eriador Downs. But at least I was safe there! Yeah, I found this area. And I... there's another thing over there. I'm planning to maybe travel to Minnereth. And hopefully try and get down into Harad. Maybe try and visit Gondor. See? Oh, it's raining. See? I told you it would be a disaster. Oh, that was so horrible. That Angmar invasion was so scary. Thing ever. Oh gosh. But I did end up reaching here. But I found this Grindabad camp here. Just gonna read it. Oh, it dropped. Bad works here. Oh, there's one there. I have the crafting table. Maggoty bread now. Scouts of posts. Gosh. I'm doing this in thunder, it's pretty scary. It's dark. Ugh, good to bad work. He's got a poison dagger. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Lord of the Rings modded playthrough survival thing. I don't know why I'm saying all these words. But thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you again in the next episode.